It's like a setup. A lot of games. A lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so-and-so. I'm this. I'm that. Huh. But they all just wick, wick, whack.
Heads up! There is nothing I like better than kicking your ass all night long. Except maybe eggs.
Toilets are always funny.
Jefferson.
I'm gonna kill you all kinds of dead.
I had you beat like eggs.
Heck you did.
No egg on my face! Not a glob!
Where's my vase? I'm supposed to have a vase full of blood, and it's supposed to be in that box.
Must have been in the other box.
What other box?
Must have been in the other box.
What other box, you fart?
It's Robin. R-O-B-I-N, like the bird.
Or like the kid sidekick. You know, the one with the cute little tights, the tight little derriere.
It's going through. Transfer complete.
Why the devil are you doing this to me?
You sold me out.
I didn't have any choice.
Imagine my surprise when I show up at the drop point and ran smack into the Optimus. I mean, what are the odds of that? Unless you sold the Argo's treasure twice, making a perfect ass of yourself. A perfect ass.
Well, he didn't give me any choice.
That's just plain damn weird. Don't you think that's plain damn weird?
Yes, sir. Just plain damn weird.
That's plain damn weird.
Yes, sir.
He is really damn little. I mean, it's really little.
You gonna arrest me? Or do you have something else in mind?
I'm bringing you in. Hands behind your head.
You sure about that?
Don't make me repeat myself. Hands behind your head.
Your wish is my command.
Okay. Put a robe on or something, but no tricks.
Yes, sir, Mr. Spirit, sir.
Guten Tag. Where was I?
Death.
Death, yes. We live our short, frantic, fearful lives, twisting this way and that. Music and ambition, making up gods and afterlives, all to keep our eyes off that immovable, impassable, diamond, hard retaining wall that is death, realizing it will splatter our brains. Eggs. All you have to do is water it down, spruce it up, and achtung! Hello, Swiss bank accounts.
But mere money was never what the octopus was after.
All right, so I give up. What were you after?
Immortality. All five sweet syllables of it.
We knew there had to be a better way to keep someone alive other than cutting them open like some free-range chicken.
Free-range chickens with their big, brown, ugly-ass eggs. They piss me off. Every time I think about those big, brown eggs, they piss me off. Zeus couldn't keep it in his pants, so he made bags and bags of heroes.
Now, the greatest of them all was Heracles.
And we found his ass! Well, his blood, anyway. He left some blood around.
And we know where it is.
And that's the missing link. Between science and magic.
Now, once Heracles' blood mixes with Octopus's formula...
I become a god!
Or the next best thing.
I become a god. Besides,
Look at all the lovely buddies I've made along the way.
We was easy to make. Yeah, the boy says we was easy to make.
But your failure...
It's kind of sad, but it's really kind of cool, too. This is Muffin. She's my favorite. We have to have people over more often. I like this.
The cat. She is all the reason I need. I will kill you.
Yes, then everyone will have to do what I say. They will all have to do what I say because I will be the ruler of the world. Then everything will start to make sense. Yes, everything will make sense. Everything will start to make sense.
Let's get back to business, hmm?
Yes, back to business. Back to killing your ass.
Somebody get me a tie, and it sure as hell better be red.
Is every goddamn woman in this goddamn hellhole out of her goddamn mind?
No, sir. We're just equipped.
Give it to him, boys! Field test. Let's die!
Ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, it's your man. I'm the perfect one to show ya. All that slick talking could be over. All it's gonna take's a U-turn from the chauffeur. You test me, you just see. We mix hands with guns, that's the hood's UFC. And me, I never had gear.